My name is Lisa. I'm 43 years old. I live in Detroit, Michigan, and I'm addicted to eating. Just chewing it is relaxing. It's a comforting feeling. Sometimes they do get stuck in your teeth, but you can just get them out with flossing and brushing.
When my sister told me she was eating candy, I was shocked. I don't think it is strange. You should be eating it.
15 years ago, Lisa began eating spooky, scary skeletons as a way to feel closer to her skeletons.